What's up, Dicecast community? I'm your host, Eddie G, and you're tuned in to Bunker Dicecast channel. How is everybody doing today? Are you well? Prayers for everybody. Are you beating us up? Are you calling somebody that you love? Tell them that you love them. I want to thank you for coming down here to the Dicecast bunker. You could have done anything with this time, small amount of time, but chose to spend it with me. Always appreciate it. And I'd like to thank all my family, friends, supporters, and subscribers. That means you watching right now. Don't look that way. Don't look that way. Yes, you and all the collectors, customizers, and content creators. How is everybody doing on this Saturday? I hope you're finding what you're looking for out there. That's right. As promised, we got the Diecast Cracks, courtesy mostly of Mr. Jeff Brummett on YouTube, the Fellowship of Diecast on IG. So let's change perspective and let's get to cracking this Diecast. Thanks again, Mr. Jeff Brummett. Bam, and we're back. We're going to do these first two cars since the other ones are all trucks. Camaro Hot Wheels Flame Series 2018. I do not have this one. Ooh, I like this color on here. Bam, look at them flames. Metal body, plastic base, plastic tires. But look at that exhaust on the side. Looks good, all chromed out. Like has like a black chrome base with a dark black interior. That's nice. Part of the grille, part of the bumper. Look at the design on there. That looks good. Next one. Mercedes-Benz. When did this come out? Shoot. 2021. Miss Uwe Rookfist. First female touring car Grand Prix winner. Congratulations. That's an awesome title to hold, Miss Uwe. Let's check out this Mercedes. Number 711, boop, boop, Yui, says her name on there, boop, metal body, plastic base, plastic tires as well, but looks good for being, you know, pretty plain car. I like it though. Next up, cargo truck. I have the gray one of these. Now I got the blue one because I collect any and all trucks. That's right, boop. Boot, metal cab, plastic body. I mean, plastic base and plastic tires, but these are good tires for it too. I like all the little details it has in there too. Little chainsaw bag, some tow chain. That looks good. Next one, Ford F-150 Lightning. I love the paint on this. I love the paint on this. It looks good, almost like a super, like a Spectra Flame. Just look at that. See all in the bed right there, all clear. Support beams. This is metal body, plastic base, plastic tires as well, but she's a racer. Next, we got the 65 Ford Ranchero. I like the green on this, man. Green's my favorite color. Any shade of green, really. Ooh, look at that. Hope the camera's doing it justice. That beautiful paint. Black across the back. Metal body, plastic base, plastic tires as well. But look at that. She's a beaut. Last but not least, 72 Chevy Love. Ooh, I like the paint on this. This is good. Little moonroof on there. Motor. Metal body, plastic base, plastic tires as well. Chrome grille lights. But yeah. Heck yeah, guys. Thank you guys for sticking around for part one. Stick around for part two. Peace, everybody.